We cannot address big tech and achieve democratic digitalization without tackling finance. Our report reveals a model of monopolies built on supposedly free services that have been financed by venture capital